Doctors of Reddit, what happened when you diagnosed a COVID-19 denier with COVID-19? I had a lady who was maxed out on high flow. Next step is breathing tube. Who still refused she had COVID and was holding a negative test in her hand that she had taken a week prior. Still had to treat her despite her accusing me of hiding the real diagnosis from her and doing something to make her sicker. Love my job. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe for more content.